If I told you some of the greatest athletes of all time went a little too hard in the fucking paint. Conor McGregor punched out an old man at a bar after he refused a shot of whiskey. Grandpa took one look at the boy and said, "Who the fuck is that guy?" Diego Maradona was paid an appearance fee to party with Pablo Escobar at his custom-built prison. The goat doubled as a mercenary of cocaine, inspiring ignorance. Daryl Strawberry used to entangle with prospects between innings. The most respectable one-minute man in the game. Mike Tyson booked 20 hotel rooms for 20 different women for him to entangle with the night of his 30th birthday. This man is a walking knockout and STD. Phil Jackson somehow allowed Dennis Rodman to go on a 48-hour bender in Las Vegas in the middle of the Last Dance season. These days, when he's not rebounding for Kim Jong-un, he's bounty hunting for Brittany Griner, the fucking patriot. One night while signing autographs at a restaurant, a man heckled Charles Barkley by throwing ice at him. Big mistake. Chuck got up, found the culprit, and threw his ass through a window. He was only 5'2". Bullies get bullied, stupid.